And happening today, District Attorney Bill Hicks getting officially sworn in today. His team will be holding a swearing-in ceremony at 1 p.m. As we previously reported, Hicks was appointed by Texas Governor Greg Abbott earlier this month after embattled former DA Yvonne Rosales handed in her resignation letter following months of legal battles. We will have more on this ceremony in our later newscasts.